Road, signs for tourist Hinton. Center, International Drive. In 800 feet, use the left two lanes to turn left onto International Drive.
No.
Continue on International Drive for half a mile.
Then what?
The entrance is up there. Forward, up. Go forward.
That's the exit. Maybe I don't get it. No, dude. Ding, ding.
Straight ahead. It's up there.
That's the entrance.
This is where we're staying.
All right. So we just checked into the, I think it's called the Avanti. The Avanti Palms Resort and Conference Center. So it looks to me like it might have been an old hotel. And then they just renovated. It's very, you know, modern, except for this, a little old. And you can tell they kind of painted over some old walls. I mean, look on the floor down there, there's a little bit of grime. They probably could paint that. Looks like it was freshly painted. The beds are nice. I already checked them for bed bugs, didn't see any. Like the nice little entertainment center. Comes with a little refrigerator, looks brand new. It's like a brand new refrigerator. Microwave, nice little microwave. We got the double bed. I got this off Hotwire. I think it was like 86 bucks. And a $50 deposit, $12 resort fee. This bathroom is huge. It's, looks like it's handicapped, but not bad. Yeah. Let's see what's outside. This is kind of cool though. Hang on. This is how close we are to the outside. It's kind of cool. Had to park all the way down there. Not much parking, but this is kind of cool. You can see like the new hotels. It's like the Cabana Bay over there. Looks like that's the new hotel for Universal, but look, we got Volcano Bay right there. Kind of cool. Hopefully we'll see some fireworks tonight. Yeah, so, but yeah. Not bad. It's like a motel or something. I don't know. I think this is another part of it over here. Looks like they got a bad photo cell. Might have to check that because the lights are on during the daytime. Cool area. They got a beach. Some water fountains. Nice little kids play area. Big pool. And it leads to the bar and grill over here. Let's check this out. Outside bar. That's good. I'm in an inside shop where they got the cafe here. The lobby. We'll go to the cafe. A neat little cafe. Quesadillas, burgers, salads, tacos. There's some candy. You sit down and eat, or you take it back to the room.
What are you doing?
Medication for depression and schizophrenia. I know I shouldn't change.
What's your review of the hotel?
It is
What's your review of the hotel?
Yeah,
it was okay.
I mean, I got a hot wire, I think, for like $80. Might have been 67. It was a 3.5-star. Definitely 3.5-star. Looks like it was an old hotel that was renovated. They cleaned it up nice, I think. It's right off 5 International Drive. So, like, literally, Volcano Bay is right there. And then we've got everything right here that we need, and I think they're trying to clean the area up a little bit. So, but yeah, it looks really good. The only couple things I had, you know, maybe petty, but, you know, things like this. Maybe they should replace the AC here, like baby steps, but overall, nice floor, big bathroom, nice and clean, comfy bed, and then, yeah, so, I guess today we're heading home, but we're probably going to maybe stick around Orlando for just a few minutes. Yeah, so Avanti Palms Resort and Conference Center, definitely 3.5 stars. It's got enough hot wire, so not disappointed. Thanks. Just a quick update on the Avanti Hotel. As we were leaving, we found out that it was a Westgate Resort. So it is a timeshare, so... be forewarned if you go that we could have made $100 if we would have sat and listened to the presentation. We've done so many, we were ready to go. But I'm glad they took it over because they got the money that they can fix places like that. And that whole area now is like really getting cleaned up because I guess the Orlando Eye and all that stuff is up there. So it looks like a really nice area. So I would recommend it. It's a little bit cheaper than staying at the Disney places, but it's well worth it. So. There you go. Just an update. Bye.